Happening right now, the mayor of Denver is meeting with a group of people to explain how the city will establish micro communities for 1,000 people by the end of this year. So he's meeting with them in South Denver, not too far from one of the proposed sites. This is near Yale and I-25. Fox 31's Vicente Arenas is there now. And Vicente, some say there are issues with another location.
There are issues with another location. At this meeting, though, right now, I just stepped outside of it. It is a contentious meeting taking place between the mayor and city council member Flor Alvidres and the people attending this meeting. They have a lot of questions about how this community would be set up here in South Denver.
This afternoon, Mayor Mike Johnston meeting with more groups of people to discuss plans to establish micro communities to house the homeless. This meeting taking place near South Santa Fe, where this empty lot could be converted into a site for the unhoused. Meanwhile, more questions are being asked about another possible site at 5500 East Yale Avenue, where there are concerns about dangerous traffic conditions.
Extremely concerned. There are multiple accidents, whether it's at I-25 in Yale or at Holly and Yale as well. And then you also have the added concern of pedestrians.
Residents here say a study done by the city's Department of Transportation and Infrastructure proves establishing a micro community for the homeless on this property would exacerbate the trouble.
Bike accidents and pedestrian accidents were up to 3 times more likely at the intersection where we live than in at the average place around the city.
The study by Dottie mentioned safety issues for pedestrians and bikers, and it mentioned speeding was another concern. It also said a comprehensive planning effort was needed to improve the area. The report also mentioned over the 5-year period studied, 637 vehicle crashes occurred along the East Yale corridor. Today's spokesperson for the mayor's office said, "We are continuing to vet and evaluate potential sites throughout this process, including examining city planning considerations and other concerns brought up by neighbors."
And the people who live along ECL say they'll continue to ask questions. Meantime, the mayor plans to leave here and then have another meeting focused on the Latino community. In South Denver, I'm Vicente Arenas, Fox 31.
All right, Vicente.